Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ah, that one hurt.
Oh, I can't see Jack. Waffle, where are you?
Okay. I'm in the middle of everything. Someone just annihilated like every fucking thing down here. I don't even see you guys on my.
This is gonna be a long ass flight.
Oh god!
Flight.
Bike.
Oh my god!
Pain.
No shit!
Oh god, why does she want me? I'm standing on the block. No way, lady. I don't wanna fight you.
It doesn't help that the ads are still spawning. Hold on, I need to catch you guys so I can put revive on you.
We're down in the corner with the bird.
I know, I'm trying to get close without her AoE just saying, fuck you, Toby! Ah!
Hey, bird.
Oh! That almost one-shot me, That used up my revive.
They're hurting you people. Oh, something hit me.
She's doing giant AoEs.
I don't... Dude, this is bad. Oh, what the fuck? Uh-oh. Waffle! Oh, God!
Throw heals!
It's on cooldown! I can't even get in there to smack her. I don't even wanna. Oh, yeah, that's what hit us, Blair. Just letting you know.
I jumped over it the last few times.
Wait, you can jump it?
I was jumping and it wasn't
hitting
me. Oh,
shit. Damn it. Well, I'm gonna start doing that. I'm not smacking her until it's goddamn relevant. Where's Waffle? I need to toss an AoE at him. There he is. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck. There you go. Oh my- Oh, I'm just seeing people just fall. I am so glad I am not a one-shot healer. Holy fuck, because it almost did one-shot me. What level is this thing? 55? No. It's
166. Well, we're seeing health being removed from it, so...
I just have to make sure I do enough. Ah. Oh my god,
yeah, you gotta
god,
time that your
Blair.
Jumps.
Oh, fuck. Oh god.
She wants me dead. She wants me dead.
Oh god, jump. Oh, I'm down. Fuck. Nearest revival point. I'm assuming that would be the statue right here. It better be. Uh oh, I got a load
outside.
Screen.
Is that? Yeah, she just zapped me. And that hurt a lot.
Trying to put heal down. Oh, but that killed me. The lightning on the ground. That hurts.
Yeah, her, Zebus.
No, there can be meat and or cheese. It's just...
The fact that it's a fucking FPS fucking sink. It's like, oh, yay! Let's fight the hard fight, but without any fucking frames.
I'm gonna turn off
What is
everything.
Up with those... What is up with games that do that? It's like...
Turn off the camera vibration and shit. Turn off other people's names. I don't give a fuck what their HP is. Holy crap.
Oh god, bird. I'm sorry, bird.
Wait, I can teleport to the lady. I'm not gonna turn it in, I'll just use it to teleport to her. Oh, that makes it convenient. How far is she though? Still be faster, I think. Maybe if I just went through the portal.
No. She's not too far away from where we are. God! She cut me off with Zabus's! Bad bird, bad! Bad heartbeat lady. Oh wow. That dude just ice walled all over the place.
Oh, it's like
this
right...
bird wants my...
Oh my god, the concentration of ads in here either doesn't help.
Oh yeah. Go away, bird.
I'm trying to come home. Come on, Waffle. Oh god. Heals.
Bird's coming this way. Bird's coming this way.
Oh god, and the mobs want my soul!
Ow. There's not many people grinding here right now.
Oh, well, That just hurts so bad. Yeah. Oh, there's a linker in here. See, a linker would definitely be loved right now. God damn it. It hurts. I'm so glad I don't have any gems.
Someone else got aggro. Yeah, you can have aggro. I don't want it.
I might have to rethink my build a little bit. I need more. Is that a magic AoE or what? See, that might be why. It might not be magic. That's what's screwing me.
Ah, when we're in the mob.
Back, Haruo, back.
Weirdly enough, we're slowly getting EXP because we're actually nuking the mobs.
What is this thing chasing me around? Go away, Elliot.
It doesn't help, yeah, like Blair
you
said.
Tweety Bird after you.
Tweety Bird!
This game should not be this demanding.
It's the way it's made.
It doesn't have multi.
Yeah, it only runs off one core.
Yeah, they need to implement multi-core and it'd be fine. But they need somebody to code it. I see scrolls dropping it. Wait, do we drop recipes when we die?
Yeah. I know of anyway. There's just a lot of shit down here.
The only thing you can drop are gems.
Ow! There's mages in here! Besides the boss.
What is this boss? I'm not sure I know what this boss even dropped.
Don't care.
I have a list. I think I posted a list. Holy fucking shit, it's a Dino. Oh god.
Oh, she got me with the zappy zappy zappy.
Gotcha. Oh my god, yeah, my frame drop is not nearly as... My frame drop isn't bad anymore. I turned everything off. Everything.
I'm gonna stand here and block.
Oh fuck. No. I'm trying to count how- While you're blocking, can you count the interval between that AoE? Oh, I know when to get the fuck out. It's a 1, 2, 3, 4,
it has a precise timer.
7, 8, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20. It's about 20 seconds. I got a little too close to that. I lost count. I wasn't counting. Oh no, fuck that. I think something has to I can't get anywhere close to you. Like, this is... After the next AoE, I'm gonna run in there and heal you. Come on, AoE, lady. Please, 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 AoE. Like, where I'm standing, I'm safe. This is, like, the range. Just outside of the... Uh-oh.
And, of course, my taunt hit, like, everything but the boss. So.
Ah! That AoE.
Oh! Oh my god! Ooh! 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 Hula hula! Ya ya! Oh ya! Ya ya! That almost one shots me!
Play off the drugs, please. Just play off the drugs.
No!
It's primarily the 20 level difference.
Yeah. I mean, we didn't have it. Well, I don't know. We didn't have a problem with the turtle, and we were about a 15 level difference from it.
There was plenty of people taking all the aggro and doing all the damage.
That's true. I did dive to him at least once, though. Oh, fuck. Bird, don't come near me. Please don't come near me. You scare me. Oh, god! Yeah, if you turn all the fucking settings off, so much more better good. Ow! God, if I get...
Actually, there's a way to turn other people's effects off too, I think.
Yep.
For the most part.
Yep.
I'm pretty sure you have to use a...
Whose ice wall is this? Some assholes, that's what it is.
Ills. Some cryos. It's like, yeah,
some assholes.
Please stop bouncing the fucking wall.
Somebody left a fireball on the ground and I tossed it right into the boss. Perfect. Oh, fuck. Oh,
oddly enough, I found the collection.
Oddly enough, I'm fucking dead. Damn it. This is nasty. Yeah.
This is a world. This is like an actual world boss.
Yeah, this is one where death happens. It's not one you can just, tank and spank. I guess at higher levels you could, but I'm waiting for like.
I really don't like how safety zone is not responsive enough.
At least. Linked list. Yeah, here we go. That's it. Yeah. Yeah, boss drop list. What is the name of this boss?
Wrathful Harpia.
Wrathful Harpia. E drop. Wrathful Harpia, Audra's staff recipe, skull amulet, zircon, and Lucy Deuce two-handed sword recipe.
Don't care, kill it, get something good.
Yeah, don't care, kill it, get something good, and then just sell it.
Make a million silver.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to sit here and heal. I'm going near that freaking bird right now.
I can't even smack it, so I'm probably not going to get loot, but I can help you two get loot. Though, technically, every time I bless, I'm helping a lot of people get loot.
Hey, someone healed me. What percent is the bird at? Did it even get any lower than it was? Well, they have been making some progress.
It's maybe lost a quarter of its health, max.
Oh god! Don't zap me! Ow. That was two shocks, did 10k damage.
I'm dead. The damn thing turned around!
Wind gust.
And wind gusted my ass. Like, I walk in the room. Bye!
I don't mind hard bosses. I mind when it's when it's the game that won't let me see the difficulties. Oh, I'm fighting it. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, now I see the effect. That kind of shit. It's like...
Yeah, it seems even people on really, really good computers, it just doesn't matter, because it only uses one core. And I don't think you can force it to use others.
Oh, no, bird. No, I don't want your bird. Nope. Let's not be friends.
Gah! No, I died outside of the zap.
Boss is in that way. Boss is after somebody.
Hey, Bree Boy! Just dying to a world boss. All my gears yellow. Waffle's probably not gonna be the only one that's gonna get loot. Oh my god, here we go. The room, and it's like. Oh my god, well. Mage, don't run on top of me! Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking god! Ah! Oh god, Burr, don't look at me, don't look at me. God. I see you sliding, that's how much you're lagging.
This corpse being flung.
Oh.
This is getting stupid. Alright.
Yeah, you can
I
join in
the
fun
boss.
If you
towards it, I'm dead, and then I see the lightning.
Demon Prison.
I'm not under.
Demon Prison District 2, Channel 2.
Oh, hey. It's a bird. Bird's after me. Time to shield wall, or whatever, block tag.
I have good health. I have a fucking resort. Resora, but it's like, no, boom, you're dead.
Well, I am still wearing like 40 gear too, that doesn't help. I don't have 120 gear.
These people are attacking the boss anymore. Well, they're all dead, one or the other.
Oh, whoops!
They're all resting up in corners.
Well, that happened. But I healed you! I got the heal off! I got the heal off and immediately died. GG. Like, I didn't even see it.
There are a bunch of Zabuses around our backside and
yeah, north. Yeah.
Everybody just keeps walking into Zabuses because I'm guessing they don't appear unless you know they're there. And then they just get fried because they do like 5k a shot.
Well, it's because there's no indication of whether it's an actual person's Zabus. Or if it's the bosses, for those who don't have it turned off.
No, it's you can't see the Zapdos until it already kills you.
It doesn't load in right
sometimes.
Away, is the problem. Yeah,
You're only level 130. Well, if you're ranged, you have a really good chance.
Reducing his cast speed by 10% should help.
It's
Thank
funny,
you
isn't
for
it?
Walling me in. Because that's the genius thing to do.
Oh, did somebody, like, put the ice wall into your face?
Yeah.
Oh, what a dick move.
Yeah, I died because of it. No one can hit the boss through the ice wall, either! Dickwad. Eh, there's the problem with world bosses, also. Idiots using abilities. Stupidly.
No, your gear just suffers. There is a warlock here, though. And a corsair.
Probably, with no HP. Corsairs are just air level. Not any higher.
I can't even, like, get into visual range without the possibility of death. Oh my god!
Now there's someone with Highlander because he's hit with crosscut. Wop.
Hey Gamer Matt, what's up? I can't tell where his back is. There it is. Oh fuck. Mobs, fuck off. Mobs, fuck off. No, seriously. Mobs, fuck off. It'd be nice if that was considered physical damage, but it looks like it's considered magical damage. Oh, there is the collection. Oh, you weren't shitting. Oh, I thought it was in the corner where Harpia was. I saw it just sticking out. Like,
no way in hell I'm gonna be able to get the fucking loot. Not enough buffer.
I can't get anywhere close, so it doesn't matter to me. I just want to see it die. Waffle, I love how that doesn't kill you. What the f- I hate that. Oh, well, that killed me. I heal you, and it's like I die. It's like, damn it. How do you get more than 2-digit frames in this game with world bosses? Oh.
Nah, you don't really.
I'm getting around 15 to 20.
Yeah, same here.
So I can squeak somewhere around 12.
I would say VSync off is off one of the.
VSync is always off. Yeah. Fuck that.
I have my Steam overlay turned off though, too. That helps. It did for me anyway.
I don't know how much that helped.
Well, I randomly leveled up. That's something.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
No, I just AoE'd a bunch of mobs. Probably why you leveled up. I'm gonna die to these random mobs, too.
Every time I put a safety zone up, it get moved. Fucker gets moved. It's like.
This Psycheno that doesn't know how to fucking ice wall is what's really annoying the hell out of me.
Oh, look, I'm casting something. That's his moment to fucking AoE.
What's dumb is that you can't exactly tell how big that AoE is.
Okay, I know what's going to happen next. Or can figure out what's going to happen next. That. Oh, I AoE. Oh, there's AoEs on the floor.
Well, you know what also sucks is the fact that you can't. The radius of the AoE. There's no set radius. You can't tell. It's just smoke everywhere, so you don't know where it's safe to stand within just visual range of the damn thing. Fuck these mobs! Stop spawning! All I can do is support the DPS that are able to kill them. If I get anywhere close, I'm dead. Oh fuck. Oh fuck! Come on!
Pretty sure you can actually. Like, jumping against this boss is probably one of the best things you can do if you're not gonna be in somewhere 100% safe. Seems like a lot of the wind stuff can actually be leapt over.
Yeah.
But right now she's spamming the Zabis all over the place, which is fantastic.
Yeah.
It also looks like the one attack she does is a try attack. It's like three wind thing, three wind forward, three pronged wind attack forward.
Wait, does it automatically put us in window mode when we play this game?
No, full screen, I think. Unless you have another program in the background open, like Discord, you can't tab out.
Well. Even though it says full screen for me, I can literally just mouse left to right like it's nothing without tabbing. That's why I was wondering for a second.
Look out. Jump, jump, jump. Yeah, that was the three prong, then the forward. Gust. Here comes another one, three prong four. Oh no. Lightning everywhere! Is she after me again? No.
I was jumping. I was in there taking damage.
And that was the frontal gust that just nailed me. That hurts the most.
Sure. Well, it's not the graphics card that's impacting it, Matt. It's the fact that it only utilizes one core in your entire system because there's no multi core.
Yes, it's a CPU, not GPU.
Yeah. You could have as many cores as you fucking want, but this game only apparently likes to run off one core and nothing else, so nothing you can do game graphics card wise at all. Yeah, it'll help, but not by much. Wait, somebody's got a cat?
Dark
Summoner.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, Sork, whatever. It's the familiar. Just spams buffs.
That's nice.
I don't know what the buffs do, if they're anything.
Oh yeah, really. Hop. I gotta remember, hop. Hop a lot. Hop. Hop a lot. Hop and heal.
For one AoE attack, I don't know if it's avoidable or not, in all honesty. But I know the frontal one, it's a trident attack. Three forward, and then it shoots one big straight gust. So being in front of her is actually one of the worst places possible.
I'm just trying to get one hit just to have a gauge of what kind of damage I can do to it. No. You're not allowed to see damage. You're not allowed to even get near it. This is getting so fucking stupid.
We're not gonna get loot. Waffle might. I haven't even been able to smack the bitch.
I don't know how much damage you need to do if you just need to hit it to get loot.
Well, I haven't even been able to smack it, so there's nothing I can do. Can help you get loot though. Or at least try. I'm gonna wait until he does the AoE before I go in and try and smack a bitch. So. Okay, he did it. Yeah, see, you jumped it.
I blocked it.
Oh.
That's the first part of it.
Oh god!
Tank.
Oh, I jumped it all! I jumped it all! Don't give a fuck!
Honestly,
jump,
I think.
Jump, jump, jump!
Pretty sure that attack, if the first part hits you, the rest is hitting you. If you avoid the first part, generally you're good. That's the frontal. Oh no, it's lightning. Oh, that hurt. Oh,
yeah.
I took someone else's heal pads. My bad.
Well,
dude.
There's more.
Is that bird after me now? Yes, it is.
Oh god, that's a Samus.
Okay,
here, people have buffs. Oh.
What hit me? I'm in the middle of nowhere.
Ow,
there's
ow.
Nothing here.
Oh.
There was no attack. There was nothing. I'm here. I'm not even having her in screen. And
yeah,
I'm
you kind of just walked in, slid, died.
Gust.
That's all
I'm
I saw.
The frontal gust was aimed at you. It's the only thing I can think of that could reach that far. I know it's a long range attack.
Somebody's leaving.
It has the same thing
but
as like the ring from the first dungeon.
But it's like you don't see anything. You're
yeah,
literally.
But,
oh, I'm here. Oh, I'm dead.
Same effect as the ring in the first dungeon. If you're out of range of the boss, the ring still goes, and it will hit
yeah.
you.
Fun. You're not
oh
fighting in the game, you're fighting the game.
I wanna smack it. Oh god. No! Oh! Oh! Winning! I only got hit once. Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi-yi-yi-yi. Holy fuck, that missed me. Don't care. Don't care!
I'm trying to AoE on somebody's pet now.
Oh, shit.
Frontal gust.
It's after you.
Yes. And you can block its attacks.
Where are
it's
you?
After somebody else now.
If it would stop doing the AoE. Ow! Fuck. Just needs to stop doing the AoE. Like, do something else. Like, seriously.
That's the try attack.
I blocked it twice! I blocked it twice! The dream! There's a big mob here. Hello.
Arugal? Oh, it plays AoE.
The dream! I blocked! I really, really blocked!
Yeah, Stone Skin and Build Capella would actually be really good on this boss.
It is. It's what I've been using best I can, but you know, it's got a range.
Yeah, this is that wrecks.
I hear people getting hit by it too.
It does. At least that does like 5 grand to me minimum.
I don't know. I don't. Oh my god, there's so many mobs. Oh fuck! Damn it! I was doing good. I would run in and smack it once, and then run out and live and block the AoE, and then it's like, no, hey, epic ninja. Ah.
More or less, what you have to do with this boss is like hit and run. I can, like I said, I can tank it, but the problem would be keeping aggro, and with the jackass that blocks me in with ice walls, getting heals then becomes a problem. Seems to be chasing around. I don't know what's chasing around. A Sork, maybe a high level warlock. He's chasing this person around.
Waffle's not in the chat, he can't read that.
243, yeah, he's chasing around a 243 warlock.
Well, I know that warlock is also an Ellie, too.
Yeah, it's the triple wizard Ellie warlock.
I wonder how much HP she's got.
Considering she's running all the time, I guess probably not a lot. Well, then again, this boss hurts like hell, so...
Epic Ninja says, hi, Waffle.
Ah, no, no lightning.
Dude, all my shit's broken so hard. Oh god, where's that mob? Strike! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
What? I'm in my safety zone, and it was... whatever.
Okay!
The range of the damn thing!
A dream!
Oh god! This damage is what's ridiculous.
I think nobody's actually shouted it either, otherwise there probably would be a little bit more people here.
Wants like this is already like an FPS slash attack nightmare. Do you really want 50 people around a world boss trying to smash into it?
Mm-hmm.
Zero framing everything.
I hate when you have to fight frames. It's like, really? This computer is more than strong enough to do a lot of shit. So it's not my computer, it's their fucking side.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Triple attack.
Oh!
Gust block. Get ready.
I dodged it! I jumped over it, it's actually more accurate.
Oh.
Who's it chasing now? Still that? Oh god, that's the Zeta. I almost walked into it thinking, oh right, that's no, just a...
Someone, it's chasing someone's pet now. What is a fucking... Dope resetting is not a possibility in this game. Otherwise, that would be really bad.
Yeah, that would.
It is. But it has a very long range. Like, near the angel long range.
Don't scan!
After me now. Nope.
Oh still my god, I jumped it! I jumped it! The dream!
So
the dream!
So bad.
The dream!
I'm so not gonna get loot.
I haven't even smacked it yet, Blair! I'm not getting loot, but I just want to see it die.
I don't know what they're really doing any sort of killing on this thing, or...
Oh! 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 Ooh. Master Shepard did not kill me. I literally stood in it, and apparently didn't even register that I block, evaded, or nothing. It just didn't hit me. That's the warlock. Should not be near
here. It's the one the bird is chasing.
Oh! Zabus is up.
Oh, the Zabuses.
That person's dead.
Triple attack.
There you go. Ego. Here, chicken. I have no idea how this person is even managing to get that meteor off.
Quick cast.
Please.
I know, but it's like, this bird's chasing your ass. Oh my god.
You're after me again, bird.
Oh my god, this guy almost just fucked me up with that ice wall!
Over here, bird. This fight isn't a good place to stand, actually.
There's a high level walking through the Zavis to clear them. I just watched him walk through two and live.
Bird is standing still trying to beat on me. Just saying.
Oh, is that what that is? Okay. I healed you.
I can't see if I'm doing damage to it. It won't show me.
I can move the bird in a second. Can move the bird.
No, I can't. No, I've been trying all this time just to see if I'm doing any damage to it.
Somebody taunted. Oh.
Oh, trying to get the bird to come over here so it's in a spot where people can see. Oh god, bird, please. Yeah, the warlock can now just nuke it. Should be able to nuke the shit out of it. He just meteored it. Did not seem to care. He just put all the.
Whoa!
Of course! Just right on top of me.
Someone here.
Couldn't see it because there's a fucking tree there. Why did you do that? That was an AoE! Right under me. You literally killed me for a second time straight. That was the dumbest thing ever.
I did it on purpose.
I'll remember this.
Trying to get the bird turned away from everybody else.
There you go. Hey, dude! Shit, my eyes are leaking now. What? My wax, Blair!
Need to go get healed.
Already? Shit. And getting that close.
No, that didn't bring me any good.
Damn it.
Yeah, bird. Go play with everybody else. Back over this way.
Oh, that was great. Come on, do the AoE, bird.
So the smart thing would be to jump into Blair's safety zone with him, and then...
Eats up all my safeties.
Well, no, she can safety zone on top of you. Doesn't she have a good safety zone, too?
Mine's not upgraded like his. Mine's basic. Until I turn cleric 2.
Yeah, she basically has, like, 6 hits.
Run away!
Mine's like 20.
Yeah, his is, like, 20. Mine's, like, half of his, if anything.
And whop, dead.
We could res you again, Blair.
I'm not endangered now.
Oh, bird's going away.
Oh god.
No, it's not. That's because I'm ice walled into the corner and the bird can't figure out how to get to me. Because the jackass cryo doesn't know how to fucking ice wall.
Run, Blair, run!
Now it's on top of me. Hi, bird.
Oh my god. That could have been nasty. Oh! Press it in time. Oh! Well, waffles down.
staying here to see if I get loot, though. You guys would be greatly appreciated when you get here.
No problem.
Considering I'm pretty sure the bird's going to pop here in a sec.
Probably. If I load.
Yeah, it's about to die. Getting a slow motion view of it. I don't know if I get loot.
No loot.
I know I didn't get loot, I wasn't on the map.
Since he was dodging most of my attacks, yeah.
Hey, Plog.
So I didn't get loot either. Someone's dead.
Well, there's one cube still.
Hold on, I'm coming back. Res you.
So a jackass tries to sit on it.
Crap, come on. Fuck it, I'm popping up speed boos.
Because those are so important.
It's enough.
Yeah.
Speed.
Not mine. See? Not mine.
Oh, you moved. Damn it.
There's two actually right here on my screen.